Hey, what's going on, guys? ApodFactory657 here, and today we're going to be playing some Forza Horizon 3. But you already knew that because you clicked on the video. Okay, so let's get stuck in. Now, already from the start of the game, the title screen and whatnot. Oop, gotta do some settings. Okay, barely visible. There we are. Okay, good. Here we got some controls. Okay. So Forza Horizon 3 is a racing game, and from the looks of it on the title screen and everything, it just looks beautiful. The graphics and just the whole free roaming, just sort of, you know, driving till the sun goes down and then driving some more, and then driving some more. And then maybe if we're lucky, we could even drive some more. And then we could do some racing. And then we could drive some more. But yeah, it's a driving game. It's gonna be fun. Ooh. Nice. Oh no, the boat! Oh! Nearly ran over those poor animals. Don't know what they were. It's like a fox or something. I couldn't quite tell. It's got an airplane. It'd be so cool if we could drive around in an aeroplane. That'd be awesome.
Hey! Yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now.
Okay. So you're gonna have a go at driving then.
Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Okay. Let's go. Is that us?
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
And it's hot, and the roads are just wide open,
bro. We're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun,
classic style,
blazing days, banging nights,
burnt rubber,
wild parties, and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
Cool. Nice. Sick beat there. Can't see, I'm just doing like a little dance, but I'm going to it. Oh, okay, we're getting some racing with this one. Oh, we're on to racing. Oh goodness. I don't trust myself with the wheel. Okay, so I think this was the car that the lady was in. So I think we gotta just follow the blue light. Okay, so that's not how not to drive. Let's have a go see if we can not crash this time. Oh, we need to switch camera. Ooh. Oh, you can see our windscreen. Ow. Oh, no. I'm not good at driving in this, mate. Oh. Nope, don't like that. Nope, don't like that. There we go. Right, okay. So if you could... When we switch the camera to the inside of the car, you can actually see the detail. Like, you can see the windscreen was cracking. That's because I'm crashing to the tree. Oh, goodness. I tried to do a little bit of break. So I think... The line goes red when you need to slow down. Right. You can just tell just by racing along the shadows and everything. It just looks gorgeous. Oh! Well, I can spot that. Ah! Oh, rewind. Ah. Okay, so if you make a mistake, which I'm sure I'm going to do lots of, you just go back and it will never happen. Oh no! Right, rewind. I think you're going to be seeing quite a lot of this. It's not my fault though. They were hogging the road, you road hogs. Yep. Yeah, I'm not the best at racing. But I just have lots of fun just, you know, crashing that. Yeah, I'm doing good now. Alright, I was just about to say I'm a legend and then I crashed into a tree, so. Okay, let's go. No, I have no words. Okay, slow down. There we are. Let's get the feel for it. Yeah, as I said, I'm not great at racing games, which makes you wonder why I chose to do this for a Let's Play type thing. Cutscene.
Oh! Look out, out of my way! I've got 800 horses here, I'm not afraid to use them!
Or is that up? Oh, are we gonna be this guy now? Oh, nice!
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left the thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. What'd you say? Something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Since when would we ever do anything stupid? Woo! This is a massive truck. That's awesome. Oh, we're going inside the cave. Nice. I don't want to rewind. Why would I want to rewind? Okay, great. Oh, good racing. Nice. Oh, you see the sunset. Is that a helicopter over there? Yeah, nice. Let's try and go out into the sea a little bit. Oh, see the flecks of sea on the windscreen. Nice. We're slowing down. Okay, let's get back to land. Yeah. Woo! That was fun. Oh, I can just imagine driving off the edge of that cliff, just no, but crashing down. Nice. Are you here? Are you at the festival? Nice. That looks awesome. Ooh. Cool. Oh, I guess they're setting the festival aside. And they're done! In like, a couple of seconds, we've got a festival. Ooh. Yeah. Banging. Ooh. Not very many people, though.
Boss,
this us?
The local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here.
Oh, well, if you want a photo of me, then I can either be this guy or this lady. Or I could be this lady or I could be this guy. I mean, I can be anyone. I like this guy, though. He's got a sort of ragged hippie look.
Okay, and what should I call you?
Well, my name is Sam, so I might go with that. Yeah, okay. You've got lots of lovely names, though. Of diversity. Sam.
Okay, great. So I'll call you Sam.
Yes. Nice. APOD 53657. Festival
hey,
boss.
What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon festival the world has ever seen.
Damn right I am.
We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival.
Cool.
Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house.
Oh no, we're going to be driving. Be a bit embarrassing if we failed this first easy event by, off the chain. Okay. We failed it, and we're the festival boss.
That's you'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep.
Okay.
Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up.
Okay, why is there a helmet?
What? I said easy, not boring.
Oh, wait, what? We're racing a helicopter? You mad? Oh my god! Surely the guy in the Jeep doesn't get to do anything. Anyway, the helicopter started ahead of us. I call hacks. Oh my god. Oh no, not narrow. Fuck. That was a bit of a fail. Right, let's go. Woo!
Watch over the trees.
Yeah, okay, let's try not to drive into the side of a wall again. Okay. So, slow down, nice. Oh goodness, this thing is quite skiddy. Okay, let's try and speed up. think the helicopter's quite a way ahead of us, actually. Oh, look, you can see it on the map. So the blue route's the one we're taking, and the white dot, I think, just in the bottom left-hand corner, I think that's the helicopter. So, okay, we're not that far behind, just a little bit. There it is. Look, caught up already. Ooh. Go. Yeah. Yeah. Damn it, we did it again. Let's rewind. Okay. No. Okay. Rewind a tiny bit farther. There we are. Okay, try that again. Slow down. Nice. There we are. Did it. First time. Woo! Oh, wow, that's pretty. Nice.
There's people living those houses. Watch out!
People are living here. That's their fault. It's not our fault that they're living there. It's not our fault that they might get run over by a helicopter slash jeep thing. It's certainly not our fault that I might accidentally run some people over slash destroy lots of property. No, why would that be my fault? Ah! I think I might rewind that one. Just crash into a big rock. Okay, let's try and do the exact same thing. Go. Nice. Into a nice big river. Wait, do you think you can get eaten by crocodiles? I mean, this is Australia, right? Oh. 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 Okay. Ready? Turn around the corner. No, 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 no! Don't turn that far.
Left.
Right, okay. So I didn't think we could get back from there. Is that good enough?
Left.
Right. Okay, okay. We obviously didn't rewind far enough. Right, okay, let's try this again.
Watch out for those! Ah!
Watch out for the what? Watch out for an ah!
Left, left, right! Watch out for those! Ah!
Watch out for that ah! What's an ah? Nice. Okay. Nice. Okay, this is going a bit better now. Nice, rugged path to deal with, but turns, my god, that, yeah, off-road, just cut a corner. How do you feel about that, helicopter dude, person? I'm a little bit, oh, just ran through some trees. Oh no, are we going to crash into the jeep? Oh, look, he's standing up as well. That's not very safe. Right, okay, come on. Do this. Oh god. Oh, checkpoint. Oh, there's still a little bit ahead. We're really close. No. Oh.
Okay, Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Oh no. They're dropping.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose.
No, don't cut him loose now. No. I'm gonna lose. I can't lose my first race. No, you mad. I was so close.
What a way to start the party.
I lost.
Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
I lost. That's not a good... Why should I get loads of fans? I lost. I'm the festival boss. I can't lose. It's just not right. It's just not on.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren.
Yeah, but you beat me.
Resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage.
Okay.
So you need anything car-related, you come to me.
But the entire festival is
one more thing before
cars.
We go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
Oh, yeah. That looks nice. I would love to drive that, please. Thank you very much. Right.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you.
Cool.
I say we give it to them.
Okay.
There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them.
Okay.
Beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver to up to the festival lineup.
Okay, cool. Let's go. Nice.
Hey, Sam.
Okay. So I think that might do it for the first episode. Had a nice race, had a little go at the game. In the next episode, we can go find this driver and beat him up. You know, wreck his face. But yeah, leave a like down below in the comment. No, it's not the comment. No, leave a like down below and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And yeah, if you want to see more Forza videos, then comment what you'd like to see me do. Should I do lots of races, or should I drive around seeing how close I can get to being killed, or how much can I bash my car up? All feasible challenges, I think. But yeah, anyway, see you guys in the next video, I guess. Bye! 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 Bye.